Do you know that litmus paper, acid-base indicator, is made up of dye extracted from the lichens? Do you know that Hyderabad biryani doesn't taste good without lichens? Yes, that's true. Lichens are such an important organism. That's what we are going to learn from this video.
Pictures what you are seeing here are of lichens. Although they look like a single organism, they are actually made up of two organisms. That is a fungus and an alga. From outside, what you're seeing is of fungus, while alga is located inside the fungus.
So, lichens are made up of two organisms, fungus and algae. And when these two organisms come together, they lose their original identity and start behaving as a single organism. This is very interesting. The relation between fungus and algae is called as symbiosis. Here, the fungus draws water and minerals and the nutrients from the atmosphere and supplies to the algae. Algae in turn, by having chlorophyll pigment through photosynthesis, prepares food and supplies to the fungus. Here you can call the relation as a kind of marriage between fungus and algae, or fungus doing the agriculture by cultivating the algae. Let us also know how these lichens are beneficial in the nature. Lichens help in soil formation. Lichens growing over rocks and boulders break the rock into small soil particles. It's a very slow process, but it is one of the important process going on in the nature.
Lichens are food for several invertebrates, say snails and insects. Lichens are eaten by squirrels, rodents and deers. In fact, lichens are the main food for reindeers in winters. Reindeers can actually dig out the lichens from the thick snow cover. Lichens make a good material for nesting. You can see here, a hummingbird has built its nest by using lichens. Whereas in this picture, you can see bird used lichens for decorating the nest. Lichens provide a very nice background for camouflage. You can see in this picture, a moth is sitting over lichen and it is invisible, as it is nicely merged with the background. Similarly, in this picture, frog is sitting over the lichen, while in this picture, a leaf-tailed gecko resting over the twig, camouflaged among the lichens and invisible. Sometimes in nature, insects mimic the lichens. For example, you can see here a catetid insect mimicking the lichen Usnea, and it is hard to differentiate this insect when it is grazing on the lichens. Similarly, here a giant prickly stick insect looks just like a parmilliard lichen.
Well, lichens are also useful to man. As I told you in the beginning, the litmus paper is made from the dye extracted from lichens, especially a group of lichens called as Roxella. Once the dye is extracted from the lichens, they are infused into the paper to make active litmus paper. Lichens are household items in India. Almost every kitchen has lichens because it is used as spice. Lichens are important ingredients in potli masala, goda masala of Maharashtra, chettinad masala of Tamil Nadu, sambar masala of South India, and also in garam masalas. In the market, you can get lichens in the name of stone flower or black stone flower. Sometimes lichens are the chef's secrets in the restaurants. That is why you don't get the taste when you cook a food in the house. Lichens are excellent indicators of air pollution because they are sensitive to pollutants. You can see luxuriant growth of lichens in a place which is free of air pollution.
Lichens indicate a place is polluted by changing their color, bleaching, peeling off from the substratum, and disappearance of the sensitive species. Lichens are sensitive to air pollution because they lack protective layers such as cuticle, as in case of leaves. They lack root system and hence depend on the atmosphere for their nutrition, and they have a smaller portion of algae in their thallus. So, algae is very sensitive than the fungus, and if algae dies, then whole lichen dies.
Lichens are medicinally important also. Lichens are used in the ethnic and traditional medicine throughout the world. In India, several Vedas and Nigantus has the reference of lichens as Shailya or Shilapushp. Lichens are used in the Ayurveda, Unani and Homeopathy system of medicine. According to traditional medicines, lichens are helpful in relieving the stomachache, headache, for stopping the bleeding, dog bite and also for lung diseases. Lichens have strange chemistry. They produce more than 1000 secondary metabolites which are unique and not found in any other group of organisms. And many of these secondary metabolites are responsible for the medicinal properties of the lichens. The crude extracts or isolated compounds from the lichens have shown wide range of biological activities such as antimicrobial, antioxidant, anti-inflammatory and even anti-cancerous activities. In this way, lichens are not only biologically important organisms, but also they are the repositories of pharmaceutically important compounds. In the future, lichens can yield life-saving drugs to the mankind.